We got Tom Holland talking about a brand new Spider-Man being created or in the works. The actor, known for spilling the tea when he's not supposed to, supposed to be a secret, kept details of the upcoming film very light, but teased enough to excite fans. He released something, but not too much. Because then people that are working with the movie, working on the movie script and everything, might be a little bit upset releasing this type of information. Like, nope. You don't want to release any of that information right now. We're in the works of creating the script and stuff like that. But nah, no, don't release this information, Tom. All I can tell you is that it's happening. We are super close to having a creative. I think that is really worthy of the fans. Okay. More fan oriented. That's good. Keep people falling in love with Spider-Man. But I think now we feel confident that the idea is strong enough that we can finally say that this is going ahead. Holland said on Good Morning America. Oh, wow. So the interview was on Good Morning America. Wow. I think this might be his fourth Spider-Man film, if I'm correct. I could be wrong. And he partly like the longest lasting Spider-Man. So I'm surprised that they haven't replaced him as of yet. Could be that he's not asking for a lot of money like the other ones were. But who knows? Maybe he likes the character so much that he's willing to take a pay cut in order to continue to play the character. So yeah, a fourth Spider-Man. I think it's number four. I could be wrong. I don't really pay attention to Spider-Man at all. I only watched the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man movies. So all the way to number three. So that's going to be always my Spider-Man, which is Tobey Maguire. He continued, "We're going to shoot next summer. The idea is crazy. It's a little different to anything we've done before, but I think the fans are going to really respond to it." Oh. So get excited, Spider-Man fans. It's going to be great for y'all. All right. That's good news for the fans of Spider-Man. Good job, Tom. Continue to be Spider-Man forever. Spider-Man forever for Tom Holland. Summer, so next summer. I'm trying to predict like what time would the actual release date would be for the movie. Most likely say next summer. If it's going to be summer, it might be next summer. The following summer, say 2026. Or maybe even later than summer, maybe fall. Who knows?